comic book guy is a long-established recurring character on The Simpsons, but did you know that his first appearance on the show dates all the way back to its second season? During the episode Three Men and a Comic Book, he appears at a comic book convention where he holds possession of the valuable Radioactive Man number one.
Tell you what, I'll show you something very special if you promise to put your grubby little hand behind your back and keep it there. Behold!
Wow!